name is Wesley Walker, and I'm an artist with Galeria do Beija Flor. I'm an artist basically trying to convey the spontaneity of jazz musicians. I'm an avid jazz lover, and I've been listening to jazz for the last 40 years or so. And what I'm trying to do with the colors that I use and the paintings that I do is show the spontaneity of the musician as they perform their craft. St. John is a painting of John Coltrane, who, in my opinion, is probably one of the greatest jazz musicians in our time. Miles in Green and Blue basically takes its title from the title in his Kind of Blue album, Blue and Green. And what I wanted to do is portray Miles in these different colors, as Miles is a very many-faceted musician.